Welcome back to our Let's Play here in The Sims 4 season. So we're back from our holiday and we've come back to it being utterly miserable. But we do have some exciting things coming up at the weekend. On Saturday it is our pool party, so I want to get some stuff for that, and then we have prank day and Father's Day, and then we've got a bit of space until the end of summer festival that we have at the big, been invited to the big mansion, and there is always a summer festival there in Bridlington Bay. Hopefully it's not as thundery as it is now, so see how plants are doing pretty good. He's just asleep on the floor. Patchy is outside, so let's make some arrangements. See what we can do. Oh, we can do orchids, but we have to buy them. What's the cheapest thing? We'll do one of those. We seem to be doing those like constantly. We need to get some new flowers and stuff. The bees are probably irritated and enraged, of course. Aren't you wearing any clothes? So strange. Oh dear. Please go change. No, we're just gonna do it nude. That is how he's rolling after his holiday. He's obviously picked up some stuff from his friend. And all our decorations are probably getting wet. We've got some puddles as well. Play in the puddles, but it probably gets your hygiene pretty low. Maybe we should go like traveling to another one of the other worlds so we can actually see if we can get some of the plants and stuff that's down there in the bush. See if Patchy's got any seeds as well afterwards, just in case. Try and get some more diversity and get some orchids and stuff, hopefully. I don't know. Hopefully Patchy has some new plants. We've got a little trash plant. It's always in season. And we've got a catnip plant as well. We never get any cats around here normally. And and make his around. We don't even have a high enough skill. That's really, really bad arrangement. Let's put in a black vase. We're gonna be stung by bees, of course, because we're literally walking past them. And getting wet as well. Takes you so long just to walk. He's like literally just putting up and down his umbrella constantly. Is there any seeds? Any seeds? Oh, there is. Exciting. Roses. There's nothing that we already hadn't got. So let's go travel. It's like 8 PM. We're in a pretty good mood, so we'll go travel. We'll go travel somewhere. Somewhere hopefully less rainy than her, so we don't have to stand there in the rain. I don't know where to go, but where has good plants? Probably Oasis Springs has good plants. No, let's go here, because Oasis Springs is very exotic in my game. It's supposed to be a completely different country altogether, because in Britain we don't have the desert, so I thought it'd be more interesting to have it somewhere else. So gonna go on a flower expedition around this exotic new place. So I wish you could go on holiday in your own world, so then you could actually go to Oasis Springs on holiday. Let's see. And it's nice and sunny here as well. We've made a mass. What stuff is there? The daisy bush. I'm sure we've been here like loads. I don't know why. We've got chrysanthemums. Let's harvest them. Harvest those. We'll just get everything that we can just in case. we've got the fishing pond where you can get the violins and stuff out. Oh, there's like a water bucket thing. That's pretty cool. What other one? Get some lemons from the lemon tree. What else is there? Some more lemons. Oh, we've got a little frog thing. What is that? That's another lemon tree. Okay, who's running off there? There's more chrysanthemums there. More chrysanthemums. Sage, we don't need sage. Got lemon. Sure, the blackberry bushes used to be around here. Lots of small chrysanthemums. Getting a few people about as well. Found a spotted frog. She could buy some shit on the table. It's a pretty cool marketplace. Is there any other flowers about? Basketball. He's like, oh, he's overheating because he's not in summer gear. Should probably change his outfit. Where are you? Look all the way up here. Right. Change into your summer. This is some summer adventure stuff. Seeing it's so hot. Where else can we go? Is there anything? The stuff across the road. More lemon trees. Perhaps we should go to not Windenburg. We could go to Willow Creek. They normally have some good flower stuff in the park. We won't take anyone with us. This is an epic adventure. We'll have to go to some of the lots have flowers behind them as well here. So it'd be pretty. We'll have to go check them out so we can actually do some more different arranging instead of making the same ones over and over again. Oh, it's wet here as well. And it's dark, so it's gonna be even harder to see anything in here. Right, we've got pears, pear tree, got apple tree, we've got a roller skating rink, we've got another apple tree. Some of them might not even be in season either, which is so annoying. More water balloon stuff. There's like no plants about. Such an epic fail. Just got like trees. Where are all the bushes? There's like, it's called snapdragon, which we've got. Strawberry. He's off to cook himself an apple. Like no plants about. It's really strange. He's gonna cook up something. We'll let him cook something up. We've got a little church here as well. Oh, it's got little lights on and stuff. There's a crazy party at the chateau. I don't know. We won't go to the crazy party. Ooh, cooking number 9. Damn. We know how to cook. Listen to some tunes in the rain. So, just random counters like everywhere. Let him eat some stuff while it's just thundering down, and then we'll go somewhere else. See if we can actually find some stuff. Set your lights up. Right, we've eaten. Now let's go. Let's go to. No. I know. Like, we'll go to the ponds and see if they've got the plants behind one of the houses. I know they've got a green. A community garden at the back. So we'll just have to see if they've got any stuff Otherwise, I will be buying sea packets and just be like opening them all, like the rare ones, and seeing what we get. Can't believe there's no plants about. It's like the middle of summer. You thought there would be plants, but there's not. Right. Right, everywhere's still decorated. Let's go over to this garden. They do have stuff, but they're not in season. Oh, we can get bluebells. They're not growing there. Dumbass. And then we've got strawberries and snapdragons. Should we wait here and see if the bluebells grow? Is there anything else in the garden? Can't play with the fountain. We could go have a nap and see if the bluebells actually grow. So they should grow in the next day or something like that. We can just camp out. Be like our rags to riches days when we used to sleep on benches and stuff. Just like pouring it down. We'll be absolutely soaked when we get back. But I want bluebells. Then we can scent stuff and make it timeless when we actually get around to. Unless we already have bluebells. I'm doing this for... Oh, we already have bluebells, don't we? Oh, damn it. We need some new plants. We can at least sleep here while I go hunting for some. Bluebells. Is there any stuff in this park? What's that? It's a bluebell. Is that one? That's a bluebell as well. Another bluebell. It's like a bluebell forest. Nothing but bluebells. What's this? A lily! Do we have lilies? I think we really do, don't we? Snowdrop. Crocus. Chrysanthemum. Rose, holly, tulip, daisy, begonia, snapdragon. I don't really have lilies, so I don't know how long it will take for this lily to grow. But we can go look for frogs. We can do some fishing as well. That might be a good idea. We can just get some stuff. Get some stuff. Oh, there's a toy! That's so random. There's just like a little alien. Perhaps I never noticed the bridge laying off either. That was pretty cool. Okay, get some stuff. The fish look like they are literally going wild, so we'll definitely. It's a basil brush. A basil. See if this lily actually grows. Clusters of five or more. Right, where are you? Do you like poodle along in the rain? Make him run. Whee! There's a little duck umbrella. Zarzuya. At least the rain stopped. Thank God. Thank God. It's gonna be a heat wave. At the moment, it's just warm. It's like 5 o'clock in the morning. Ooh, a time capsule. I've been putting that up. And we got a frog as well. Can start breeding frogs while we wait. Did we catch anything good? We can also catch some like flowers as well, so that might be interesting. We can actually catch some stuff. Bats. You can also use these to fertilize the garden. It's pretty cool. I can have a nap and see if that lily grows at all. You might have to wait like 2 days. And then the bluebells are out. I just want to know whether this lily will grow. Stand here and watch it. Don't you know? Not really. Oh, mushrooms. You have to buy an umbrella stand and level up in your dancing skill. Minnow. We've got like be super, super tight. That's one angry scale. Why is everyone so angry? Should just chill. That was fishy. We haven't caught anything in all. Oh, peach. Sell these little dragonflies and stuff flying about. It's pretty cool. I do love some dragonflies. Got a... We like catching all the fish. I probably need a nap as well. A few naps. And I'll see how the plant is going. Like 9 a.m. I was gonna say. Go to a little park as well over there. We need to get use anything. Order some food. Pool party starts tomorrow. We'll get some stuff when we go home for our pool party. Because we need to get... I think we've got a bucket of stuff. But we're definitely wanting to throw the biggest pool party. We might have to get a pool as well. Oh, this flower grow. It's gonna take like all day just to grow some flowers. Should probably stop you fishing or you're gonna like pass out. Have a nap. Oh, you grow! It's just sleep gonna heat you. I bet he's like dying. No, he's not. So will it grow? Remember to come back. This is so annoying. Is there any other ones now? Thingy bush. If we get lilies, we can get orchids. We'll go use the bathroom. It's a heat wave now as well. Let's get something to eat. Let's order some food. What can we get? Get loads of stuff. Let's get a chocolate puff. Go all out. Let's let him nap a bit longer. Well, a little adventure day. We could have grilled our own food, to be honest. But get you one of these up, see if that plant grows at all during this time. It looks so strange having a heat wave, because everything is so bright. The mailman. Now we're feeling angry. Same. Order his chocolate. That does not look like a chocolate one. Looks like a berry one. Eat up. Not even that many people about either to like talk to. Super angry. Angrily eating your pudding. Right, let's see. That one is a bluebell. Goth hell. Extremely gothic. Nearly. Ooh, the spice festival. So I think if we sleep here overnight, we should get some lilies. We should. And then we can go back and get our stuff. I'll go fishing again, because that's always fun. I will probably need somewhere to sleep. No, we're trying to wait for the lilies to grow. We're staying here. Staying here until the lilies grow. I'm determined. If we have them at home, I'm gonna be so annoyed. A good dig there as well. Get some stuff to sell. At least we're being proactive. Sell all the fish that we've caught. Sell that. Sell that. Sell this. No, they're not worth that much. Ooh, that one's worth a lot. For you, what do you get? Stuff. It's getting night time as well. Ooh, we get a cow plant berry. That'd be fun. For you. And open that up. Oh, probably gonna pass out. I'm gonna stop fishing. Just thinking. Oh, there's some lilies there as well. Amazing. Didn't even realize there were some there. Another tongue cap, sure. Let's open that one up as well. Open. Just like that. A hopper. Yeah. Right, let's go have a load of naps until tomorrow morning when hopefully all the lilies have at least grown some plants on them. Can we not go full speed? Sorry. I needed a sneeze. Got some allergies going from yesterday because always allergic to some sort of candle somewhere. Which is always fun when you're trying to go out and about and you just find your hands have turned to a red spotty mass. Oh, please let these grow. Or I'm gonna just take a cutting and graft them onto something. Oh, please grow. It's like 1 a.m. It's cute when someone naps. Just to get the grind, the flower grind. So we can make some nice. What's that one? It's bluebell. Why can't we get like four force? I suppose because people are about, aren't they? Need to wait until people go. Just chilling on our bench. Can watch the ducks. And we're super dirty as well. I don't know whether you can go in there and take a shower. You can't. Sucks. Please let the ladies go. We can go home and get some fun barbecue and water activities. Invite our friends on. Oh, they grew. Harvest them quickly. We can go home then. Ah, super excited. I'll go get those other ones as well, just to make it worth it. Go harvest those, and then we can go home. Get you some food. Get you washed. And we can invite everyone around. Right, let's go home. Pool party day. We need drinks, so we need a pop-up bar, we need a pool, we need some water balloons, and we've got a barbecue, we've got like outdoor stuff. So I think we got quite a bit of stuff. Just get one of the pop-up bars. No, don't crash. The dreaded blue wheel of doom. No, after save. Please. Yes, thank God. Sure, this happens like every episode now. Whether it's gonna crash while it's trying to load back for a thing to say. There's probably way too much stuff going on in there. Can't wait for pool. pool party day, then we've got mischievous day, so we might meet up with our club, because they are the renegades. They love doing all that stuff. Gets our club points up, get us some social interaction, and then we can take the think of a place to take our dad out for Father's Day, whether we make him a flower arrangement or something like that. But I think you can actually give flower arrangements of gifts now. I think they actually updated that. It's taken it so long to load. It's like extremely unusual. Oh dear. Come on. Please load. There we go. Oh, it's wet. Oh no. It's gonna suck. I'll give it a quick save. Pool party day is gonna suck if it's wet. That's so mean. Right, let's go plant your lilies. We don't have them. Snowdrops, bluebells, hollies, tulips, daisies, snapdragons, crocus. Oh, we do have lilies. Oh my god, we just got struck by lightning! Oh dear, let's go streaking. He loves that though. He loves lightning. go streaking to at least get that out of the way. Then we can go take a speedy shower. She can go get some food. Do we have any leftovers? Get some leftovers. And I'll go into build mode. Right. We need to get, yes, pop-up bar. Get a white one. Ooh. Where can we put this? To put it like, especially if it's wet. I don't want to have things like, let's put that there. You get a kiddie pool. Do we have these? I thought we already had some of these. It doesn't look like we do. Get some water balloons. Oop. Got those there. Always press the wrong flipping buttons. Get a sprinkler. Play in the sprinkler. Probably not. Can we get a weather machine and try and change the weather? Get like Christmas summer Santa. Don't really need any decorations, do we? This is like a summery mat. That's tiny! That's so small! Oh, it's like a welcome mat. Do we get a pool? That is a question. Can we get like a really small, but that'd be really sad. It's not really enough room, is there, for a pool? I'm gonna delete it. We've got water balloons. Right, back to live mine. Hopefully this rain clears up. It's really sad. You going? No, go home. Go home. You stink. Come on, take a shower. And then get some leftovers like I told you to. Let's put that in there. Flowers have probably gone off. I might just sell them all. Just sell them all for like 800 quid. Done. Right, in you go. I'm like supercharged. We've got frogs as well. Ooh, that was like 100 quid. Sell that. Not the emotion barriers. Let's get that. Right, sell that. Once we've had. We didn't. Oh, we need to get some less for drinks. Right. Quickly go take a shower. Instead of eating, you can go use that. And then we'll get you to grill stuff. So let's call everyone. Invite to hang out at Current Lot. Let us invite you. Let us invite you, you and you. Let's all come over. I am going to grill up a steak. Then I will fill it with water balloons. Everyone is going to come over. Let me invite you to just step in shit. Oh, getting attacked by bees. Actually, we should move the bees inside, shouldn't we? Let's go move the bees inside because they're going to just attack everyone. Right, in you go, bees. Bad bees. In you go. No attacking people. We're going to do some yoga in the rain. Just get. I'm still singed for. Throwing it down. We'll call everyone to meal. At least get everyone having some food, even if it's wet. We need to get some chairs out as well, don't we? Get a stack of chairs. So handy having a stack of chairs. There we go. Chairs. Chairs for all. We'll sit down. Ask about your day. Everyone's like sopping wet. And gave them a story. We're supposed to be like. He loves the rain. Everyone's umbrellas are going everywhere. This is a pretty unsuccessful thing. Everyone, we should probably move it inside, to be honest. But let's not. let's make drinks for. Let's make a drink for you afterwards, because we've got to have some drinks. Eat drink, make favourite drink. And then we can have a war movement with everyone. Everyone has a war movement. In the rain. Everyone good. War balloon fight. War balloons. Come on, Sims. All play war balloons in the pouring rain. Because this is fun. Fun friends activity. We're all wet. Yeah, throw water balloons. Such a bad, bad party. So bad at throwing. We have to let fireworks off as well. Oh, we can't let fireworks off on that. Make more favorite drink. We're going to be so wet. It's like nailed in the face. Go have a drink. Oh no, that is a proper throw. Oh, everyone's going. Well, he's going anyway. We'll have our drink. It's too uncomfortable to throw water balloons. Oh no. He's put a steak in the fridge. I really don't want to get struck by lightning as well. We order fireworks on our phone. That is. Let's have gifts. Let's have a camera, radio, rose, tulip. No, I've got a computer. I don't have a computer. Oh well, we won't have any fireworks. Okay. Can't have any more water fun. Oh, got a rare metal. Does playing in the puddle count as a water a water activity? Let's play in the rain as well. Play in the puddle. Maybe play in the rain. At least complete our holiday. And then play in the rain again. I think everyone should just go home. Goodbye. Let's just all go. This was a really, really rubbish day. I think I will leave this part here on this rubbish, wet pool party day on summer. It's like 2 p.m. It's pitting with rain. Everyone's wet. So I think leave this part here, and the next time we will have prank day and Father's Day as well. Oh no, it's gonna be, I might have to change that. If we might change that day, it's gonna be thunderstorming. At least one day where we can have a nice summer's day. Right, I'll see you next time. Bye.
The last 2 days, not a day, a bit of our holiday. Decided to go read in someone else. I think life would be quite nice.